I said I feel invincible. It's 100 niggas in this room. I woke up.